Hi, it's Den, and I'm back with another Zodiac coloring. And this month we're doing Aquarius, January 19th through February 19th. So, some things about Aquarians, they're usually independent and quite unique, which is kind of funny that it says they're usually unique. I don't know, I find that funny. Okay, let's see. The symbol is water bearer, and that element is air. Birth stones are both amethyst and sometimes garnet. Some famous people that are Aquarians are Michael Jordan, Chris Rock, Joe Pesci, Ashton Kutcher, Evan Peters from American Horror Story, Sharon Tate, Mia Farrow from Rosemary's Baby, Molly Ringwald, Sarah Gilbert, Shakira, you know, Shakira, her hips don't lie. Who else? Okay, it looks like that's all I wrote down. I'm sure there's several more. I just write down a few. Okay, so if you're an Aquarius, happy birthday. And we're going to celebrate your sign with you. So I'll color this, and then, like I always do, I'll light this candle. Okay, let's get started. I feel like there's something I'm forgetting to say. Great. These are brand new pencils too. These are the Prismacolors. I thought I'd give them a shot. I thought I'd use a lot of red because Valentine's Day is coming up. Well, my new pencils make me color outside the lines. That's my first impression. You like the color to relax? Or just for entertainment? For artistic purposes? I guess I do it for all those reasons. My nose is kind of stuffed up and I'm breathing heavy. Oh, sorry. Oh boy. Oops. Oh no. Blooper. I haven't been leaving jeez. What the hell? I do these every month. I started with Taurus last spring, and now we're all the way to Aquarius. Almost full circle pretty soon. I think I have to do Pisces and then Aries. Am I forgetting somebody? No, I think that's right. I can't pick this up. Oh no, pressing too hard. No, I think this picture is non-Euclidean. I'm in trouble if I can. Oops, sorry. Why am I swearing? I don't know. I'm tired. Okay, forgive that. I'm having trouble, like, I wanted everything to be exact. You know what I mean? But then you get up here, I don't know. I don't know. I can't make it exact. So frustrating. I made me say the F word. Okay, I think we're about done though. I don't want to color in, the whole background. So I think I'll leave it there. I don't really see anything else. No, I think that's it. Unless there's something right in front of me that happens. Okay, so now we light the candle. And happy birthday to the Aquarians out there. Just gonna stand up. I don't know. Well, it actually sings, but it sounds terrible. Are you really? See? Isn't that awful? Nobody wants to hear that. Okay. Nobody wants to hear that. What are they thinking? I just don't think it's gonna stand up. Okay, and we will light it. Happy birthday, Aquarius. Hope you have a good birthday, a good month. A good year. Next, I'll be back with Pisces. Probably in a couple weeks. All right, thank you for joining me. Thank you for spending this time with me, and I hope you'll come back and visit me again. Okay. That's it. Done out.